I used to live in London for a few years. And nowadays, when you migrate, ma'am, sir, take it. Messaging the college authorities and please stop the show. Are you a faculty member? What is your name? Huh? You're asking how it is going. Show me the phone. Show me. Seriously, show me the phone. Huh? Let's call them and put them on speaker. Oh, Shumona ma'am. She's... Where is she? She's not here. If she asked from the playground there, I'd be able to hear her voice. Should we call her up and put her? Because I'm going to call her and put her on speakerphone on the microphone. So you'll all be able to hear her. Ma'am, I love you. You're just shaking your head saying no. Why did I sit in front? And why did I look at my phone during the show? So what is the question you're asking? Wait, yeah, don't call yet. Okay, you're going to have to call and put it on speaker. Sorry. She wants to know how it's going, right? Okay. Messaging her from the side, no, and telling her don't pick up the phone. Good, call and put it on speaker. Okay, wait, I'll do it. How do you put it on speaker? Is that Shumona man? Audience in the auditorium. Ma'am, I am Associate Secretary of Xavier's Commerce Society. I think you might be in a little bit of trouble there, my friend. I've got to pick up him also a little bit. No, I was here in the car on the way and the guy who was talking to him was very scared of him. Where is he going? Panchaj was very scared of him. He was like, Tarish bhaiya. And I was like, why do you call him bhaiya? He says, you know, he can grill our happiness and also we're scared of him. So you see, Tarish, when you grill people, you're called bhaiya. When you screw people, you're called papa. You can put the lights down. You know, I used to... Somebody's going to get into big trouble for that phone call. And we'll take bets later on whether it's going to be him. Ma'am, your faculty, you'll be safe. But from what I have, it's a little condonation and you'll be fine.